So today, Nintendo bought an animation studio based in Tokyo called Dynamo Pictures, but they renamed the studio Nintendo Pictures and said they're gonna focus on the development of visual content utilizing Nintendo IP. As far as the Mario movie they already announced, Illumination Pictures is still making that, the people that made Minions. What Nintendo series do you want to see get an animated movie?